Magandang gabi ho sa inyong lahat. Andito ho tayo ngayon sa Kuta, Kuta Cafe Galleria. At dahil sa isang fundraising para sa ating mahal na kaibigan. At marami po tayo ngayon magtatanghal o makikishare ng kanilang talent for the cause. Okay. At hindi ko na ho patatagalin, gusto kong umpisahan ng isang legend ang gabing ito. Na ito dati pinapanood ko lang ito eh. Kasama nila Joey Smith, kasama nila yung mga Mon Vicine, yung mga hindi ko na inabot actually. dati ho siyang talagang kasabay nila. Oo nga. Tama. Wala na ibang kasama niya. Oo. At legend do ito. Si, ewan kung inabutan niyo yung Deltas. Deltas ka ba? Downbeats. Oo, dahil si... But anyway, mga in Downbeats. Bata pa po ako noong pinapanood ko na ito. Walang iba kundi si Mr. Tony Halandoni. Donnie Halandoni. Oo. Merong apat dyan. Salamat sa palakpak niyo. Okay. Tatlo lang ba? Oh, dumoble lang. Okay. Kahit ngayon, eh, nagtutugtugan kami, we are observing the health protocol of the IATF. Ito yung lalayo ng distansya. Okay. And, yun, ayun si Tony Halandoni. Talagang hindi ako makapaniwala na mamimit ko pa yan eh. Kasi, bata pa ako noon eh, pero idol. Ngayon, isa pang idol. I'd like to call on Mr. Noel Estanislao.
Thank you, Pete. Yan ang saksoponista ang tinuruan ko. Magaling na ngayon. Kanina, nagli-lesson pa nga kami. Tinuturuan niya ako. Natuto rin. Natuto rin ako. Dark side of night, and I said to myself, what a wonderful world. Oh, the colors of a rainbow are so pretty, and the skies are also on the faces of people passing by. I've seen friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? Oh, they're really saying, oh, I love you. I've seen babies crying. I've watched them grow. I've seen much more than you'll ever know. And I said to myself, what a wonderful world. Thank you. colors of the rainbow are so pretty in the skies, are also on the faces of people passing by. I've seen friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I've seen babies crying. I've watched them grow. I've seen much more than you'll ever know. And I said to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I said to myself. What a wonderful world. World. Oh yeah. Sabay tayong mangangarap ng nakaraan sa atin. O ang nakalipas, o ay ibabalik natin. Ipapaalala ko sa'yo ang pangako, ang pag-ibig ko'y laging sa'yo. Kahit maputi na ang buhok ko, thank you. tanda na ang buhok nyo'y puputi na rin. Sabay tayong mangangarap ng nakaraan sa atin. Kung ang nakalipas ay babalik natin. Ipapaalala ko sa'yo o nang pangako ang pag-ibig ko'y laging sa'yo. O kahit maputi na ang ko, kahit maputi na ang ko. Marami pang labing matitikman kay dami ng napusuan di na mabilang kung ilan. Ngunit ganon pa may ikaw pa rin ng dedo. Walang alam pangalan mo. Ako'y iyong initianan magmula noon. Ang laging nasa isip ko ikaw pari. Siyang pangarap ko, di ko man lang alam pangalan mo. Ako'y iyong nginitiana magmula noon. Hoy, ngayon bukas kailan pa man pangalan mo'y di ko alam ikaw.
pangalan mo. Di ko alam, ikaw pa rin.
Stanislao. Wow. Actually, siya may kasalanan ko ba't meron tayong fundraising ngayon. Eh. Mukhang nag-feedback, you know. Team Dinon. Papatutugin ko pa sana eh, kaya lang baka humingi ng budget. Eh, fundraising ngayon. Mamaya, gusto pa. Okay. Eh, kung maraming tao ngayon, sana pwede kong bigyan ng budget. Eh, wala eh. Wala eh. Tech lang namin ang andun eh. Okay lang. By the way, itong nakikita nyo ngayon, Balbastro. Lights and sounds yan. Ah, pati yung ano. Oo, yung pumapalakpak eh, yung ano, yung kasama niya rin. Okay. Ngayon, medyo iba ito. Medyo maganda talaga ito. At para sa mga Rotarians natin dyan, sana andito kayo, pero wala eh. Pero we are hoping that you're watching, you know, from your homes. And we hope that you donate something for our fundraising. Yes. This time, I'd like to call on Miss Greta Campo.
Let me sit down for a while muna kasi medyo magme-mellow down lang tayo. Wait a minute. Ibababa ko lang ang... Of course! I've met so many drummers in my life, so I know what to do. Well, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Good evening, Facebook. Good evening, Pilipinas. Good evening there in New York. Hello and shout out to my dearest Mama Rosa, who is watching right now from Brooklyn. And nakakatawa lang po. Medyo may kaba sa dibdib ko dahil napakatagal ko po itong hindi nagawa. Kaya pagbigyan nyo na ako. Pagbigyan nyo kami ni Senor Boy at Ubaldo on keys. And you know, I miss it. I really miss it so much. Especially all the yung kasama ng manonood, pero at least you're safe in the comfort of your own home. So we're bringing the music right at your living room, your bedroom, your kitchen, wherever you are. Happy listening to all of you. And ang kagandahan po sa streaming ay naaabot natin kahit saan sa mundo. So medyo mas better na yung nangyaring ganito kasi naaabot natin yung sa ibang bansa. So hello to all my friends, to all my foreign friends out there. And we would like to mellow things down with something from Natalie Cole. For sentiment. fundamental reasons.
Thank you.
summer's kisses, those sunburned Thank you so much. That was thank you. That was specially dedicated to Miss Cheryl Rojas from New York. All right, I'd like to call back the boys. Pawi, could you please join us here for a few numbers? Stay tuned for Pete Canzon and Dirty Cotton Candy. Yeah, we've got a lot in store for you tonight. And we're just in the middle. I'd like to give you another serenade, and this is dedicated to all of the lovers out there. Yan lamang ang aking maiaral. matangtanging puso ko, ilalaan sa'yo, yun lang.
Thank you.
ibigay ang mundo. Matamis na halika, pagsuyo'y alam ang maialay ko. Isasagot ko'y simple lang naman. Basta sabihin mong ako pumapalakpak kayo dyan. Naririnig ko kayo. Thank you, thank you. Ay, ang babait naman ng Balbastro, ng voice ng Balbastro sound system, sa lights and sounds. So, kung balak nyo mag-stream, kontakin nyo lang sila sa Facebook. Man, I haven't done that in a while. So, guys, since fundraising concert po ngayon, wow, concert! Fundraising show po ngayon, all the details are on the captions on Facebook. Sinabi ko concert, feeling ko concert, eh, bakit ba? Ay, at least nag-e-enjoy kayong lahat. At kung nag-e-enjoy kayo, at kung may kaunting amount kayo ng perang maise-share, this is for a good cause. Na, nandito na po ako. Namamalimot, tsareng. Nangihingi po sa inyo. And there'll be more songs up ahead. Let me just call on Sir Tony Halantoni, to come play with us. Sorry. Yeah. The legend. The living legend. Hindi pa po ako pinanganganak legend na po si Senyor. Kaya, kung hindi niyo po natatanong, mukha lang po akong 14. Pero, ang totoo po niyan, 51 na ako. Charing. Alright. Para sa may hilig sa contemporary jazz. Sorry, nauuhaw ako. Thinking about her smile. shine it deep inside of me tonight. Oh, tonight, show me the way. I'm gonna stay right by his side. He's my laughter, my lover, my life. He's my sunlight. Sunlight, oh sunlight, show me the way to a bright. The next act. This is my last song for tonight. Maybe not. Yung light, ito, may light dito. Pero medyo umaabante ako eh. So hindi ako nasisinagan. Kunyari lang may araw. Alright. Short kwento about this final song I'm gonna do tonight. Ang dami na namin pinagdaanan itong kantang to. Siguro na dahil kay Sir Pete Canson at sa Pete Canson Group, kundi ko inanoy, alam nyo ba noong 2016? Sa tago. Ano pa kami noon? Tawag dito, bata pa ako noon, as in batang bata pa. Tapos, lumapit ako kay Sir Pete Canson. Hindi pa niya ako kilala nun. Sabi ko, Sir, hello po. Ako po si Greta. Kala niya nagtitinda ako sa Pagita. Kasi ang liit ko nun eh. Tapos mukhang batang-bata pa yung itsura. Tapos sabi ko sa kanya, Sir, pwede po ba ako makijam sa inyo? Kapal na mukha ako, di ba? Pero kinapalang ko na talaga yung mukha ko. And that was, you know, one of the defining moments of my career because I have had the opportunity and the privilege to jam with the Pete Canson Group. And this is the song I sang with them. Featuring the band tonight, Mr. Tony Halandoni on guitars, Boya Tubaldo on keys, Ike Leongson on bass, and Pauy Ganzon on drums. So many memories. Sweet, holy valley. photograph above. Yet you're my favorite work of art. Tell me, is your figure less than Greek? Is your mouth a little is the legendary Tony Mangoni on guitars. Thank you. Gloria Tobaldon, please. Welcome back to the stage, Mr. Beaconson.
Tinanggal mo yung mic eh, kasi baka tamaan mo eh.
Hindi okay. Po, hindi po kasi ako kita. Kasi tingnan nyo, maliit ako.
Ayoko nang kung ano pa elaborate mo. Kasi ngayon, pasasalamatan. Kasi ang daming lamok. Hindi, pinapatawa ko lang kayo. Ha.
Masyadong mabigat din naman
kami sa mga grupo at mga tao kung bakit may ganito kami ngayong gabi at tumulong sa amin, sa aming noble cause. So ito yung sayo.
Nandito po lahat.
Unang-una, gusto namin magpasalamat ng gusto at mula sa aming puso kay President Al Calonge.
Alcalone. Parang Al Capone, no?
Uy, presidente ng Rotary yan.
Hi, Press.
Kaya andito ka dahil sa kanila.
Baka naman po, Press.
Alan de los Trinos. Wala siya ngayon, okay? Nasa bahay siya. At kay Roland Rosacay. Yun yung artist na nag-donate ng kanyang painting na worth 25 to 100,000. Wow. Kaya masyadong mahal. So, nagpunta na ako sa Tambunting. Roland, maraming salamat sa iyo, ha? Pero, okay lang. Maraming salamat sa iyo. Kasi, you know, just yung intention na to help out,
yes.
Alam mo, sa noble cause natin nangyayari, mm-hmm. ba? Ibang klase yun. At yun ang Rotary. Rotary, they're all from Rotary Club of Broadway, Quezon City. Dapat andito sila kasi sila nag alam mo yung kanilang logo.
Showbiz, nasa poster.
Showbiz 'yon.
Wow.
Broadway kasi.
Broadway.
Oh, siguro mga I mean for fundraising, for a cause, something like that, no? But at of course yung tita ko na president elect. Yung another Rotary group, you know, Rotary Club.
Tita ko yata, okay. Yung senior eh.
From Cubao, off Cubao Central, alam mo. At napaka... si Mr. Noel Estanislao yun. Rotary din yun. Rotary Club of Commonwealth, you see. Kahit wala yung grupo niya, andito siya eh. So, ganun yan. Alam mo, for example, Pete Canson Group. Andyan ka. Pete Canson Group ka pa rin eh.
Oo nga po.
O, si Ike Leongson. Okay? O, si Boy, ewan ko si Boyet. Si Boyet yung... Pero ito, malapit na ito, Pete Canson Group. Okay?
Woo!
Pero, anong tawag dito? Pag Rotary ka, you know, you're born to help. You know, talagang tulong yan eh. Kaya kami naman, gusto rin namin tumulong. In the meantime, you know, tumutulong kami because of, you know, some issue, you know. Anyway, ayun, hindi ko na pagsasalita yun kasi pag tinawag ko si Tess Canson, abuntay ng umaga. Okay, pero at least, you know,
kakanta
siya
pa
yung pumapalakpak na isa kasi bawal marami, you know, kailangan na kailangan. No? Anyway, anong tawag dito? Love for, we express our love and thanks to Rotary Club of Broadway, Quezon City, and
Cubao Central.
Ayan, sip-sip, okay. At of course, yung mga friend na andyan parate, si Patrick, Mary Rose, and Cyrene Madayag, okay? From
alright.
Ano yan? From Pidea. Oh? Hindi kami nagsisip-sip dahil hindi naman kami tumitira ng drug eh. Ang tinitira na lang namin draga yung kombantrin eh. Hmm? Uy, parang ivermectin yun. Pampurga. Anyway, tsaka kay Dindo Cinco.
Hi,
si
Dito.
Oo, kasama ko sa Isip Malaya. Kasama natin
yes.
yan eh.
Hi, Dito.
Okay, at tsaka Balahibo Bandi niyang kaibigan nila ni Mr. Noel Stanislao. Yan, Dindo, okay. At of course, yung idol ko, si Nelson Gonzalez.
Hi, Cap!
Nang
Tago Jazz Cafe.
Cafe, okay? Whether you're listening or not or watching or not, you know, we love you, okay?
Shout out!
Ngayon, aalis na tayong dalawa.
Hindi ko pa nasasabi.
Ah, ikaw
pa. Oh, ikaw nyo rin. And also special thanks to Kuta Cafe and Galeria where we are today. Tonight pala, tonight. And of course, and also Ronnie and AC Samaniego.
Aba, yan ang kukontakin nyo pag kailangan yung... No. Pagdating ng everything's normal, aba, pagdating sa Kuta, silang kakausapin mo. I mean, you know, you have to... Hindi na si Noel.
Mm-hmm.
Kasi hindi mo mahagilap si Noel eh. Okay.
Retire na si Noel.
Oh, kaya ngayon si
ayaw niya,
Ronnie
niya
at si
AC
na. Oh. Okay.
And also, special thanks to Terrence Corner Cubao. Ang sarap ng pagkain dyan, promise na try ko. Try nyo rin. Nandun yun sa corner na N. Domingo at saka Pituazon. O, diba? At syempre, hindi po ako magmumukhang ganito kung hindi dahil sa One Earth Organics of SM City Lipa and Market Market.
Asan ba yan? Asan ba yan sa mong One Earth Organics?
Sa SM City Lipa po, tsaka sa ano? Sa Market Market.
Ginagamit mo?
Opo, ginagamit ko. Nakikita niyo po ba yan? Char.
Baka mahuli tayo. Okay, teka, iba na yung usapan dyan eh. We're supposed to be civil. Ano ba nangyayari dyan, okay? Kung lockdown tayong lahat, puta, nagigil na tayong lumabas or what, no? Okay lang, at least nagtututugan tayo, relax lang tayong lahat. Para ma-relax tayo, tawagin ko yung medyo bata. Tawagin natin yung medyo bata
medyo
sa atin.
Medyo bata.
Uh-huh. O, medyo lang.
Tumanda ako nung wala sa oras.
Hindi, bata ka pa rin, okay? Bata ang isip.
Hindi anyway, nga ako, sabi ko, 51 na ako, di ba?
Tawagin natin na yung ano, Dirty Cotton Candy.
Alright.
Okay.
Come on, boys. Let's okay. go. Let's
Makinig
keep
naman
the
tayo
music.
Ng iba. Okay.
Coming.
Let me take this opportunity. This is Eds,
yeah.
Yung guitar player ng Dirty Cotton Candy. Eh, biglang nag-pandemic. Bukod sa gitara, he really loves music, you know, first hand. First of all, you like music. Pero i-plug mo, kasi everyday ang hirap niyang tawagan kasi nag-deliver siya ng kanyang apor ka, no? Affordable ka ba?
Affordable.
So, plug mo naman yung... Buka may kompetensya ron, ayaw i-plug. Okay. Ang ginagawa niya ho, he's a baker, you know? At nag-deliver siya, you can call. Para i-plug mo na, this is the time, you know? Kasi ano eh, may mic ka na ba? Wala pang mic. Okay.
Yeah, magandang gabi sa inyo lahat. Ako yung nagka-drums kanina. Pa-plug ko ulit yung Milky Cheese Donut nila. Meron silang Facebook page, Orientina pa yan. Mahirap. Orientina pa yan. Sa Facebook. Mahirap naman kasi. Adjust namin yung mga kanta namin para makarelate lahat sa ngayon. Romantic is what
romantic I know I am. Memorize all the lines and here I am. Struggling for words, I still don't know what to say. What to say? Don't know what to do whenever you are near. Don't know what to say. Heart is floating in tears. When you pass by, I could fly. And every minute, every second of the day, dream of you in the most special ways. You're beside me all the time, all the time, all the time, all the time.
Maraming salamat. Actually, tatlo kami ngayon eh. Inaantay ko umakyat yung bassist namin dito. Lige na! Sa Balbastro Lights and Sound, for all your, ano? Ano ba yan? For all your sound system and lights needs. And, tama ba yun? Sound system and lights needs. And, ito, since gusto ko yung kantang to, I am going to sing this. Ginagawa namin sa content namin to. We have a YouTube channel nga pala. Dirty Cotton Candy pa rin. Pati Facebook page namin. Tsaka ano, sa Pete Canzon Group, mag-subscribe din kayo. Meron din siyang ano, channel. And also Facebook, meron din siya. Pete Canzon, tsaka Pete Canzon Group sa Facebook. Ayan. Ah, nga pala, Kuta Cafe Galeria, may Facebook din sila. So, follow nyo pag may mga gusto kayong mga fan. Pag normal na tayo lahat, ha? Siyempre. Abnormal tayo lahat ngayon, eh. Ang tayo ito, may follow nyo yung page nila, tapos pwede nyo sila i-message doon kapag meron kayong mga functions or kung anumang... Si Rachel, ka lang. Rachel, tara na! O sige, tara. Ito muna. Gusto ko tong kantang to eh. Although hindi ko pa kabisado.
You got a fast car. I want a ticket anywhere. Maybe we make a deal. Maybe together we can get somewhere. Any place is better. Started from zero, got nothing to lose. Maybe we'll make something. Me, myself, I got nothing to prove. You got a fast car. I got a plan to get us out of here. Been working at a convenience store. Managed to save just a little bit of money. We won't have to drive too far. Just cross the border, ran into the city. You and I can both get jobs. Finally see what it means to be living. See, my old man's got a problem. He lived with a bottle, that's the way he is. That body old for working. His body's too young to look like this. My mama went off and left him. She wanted more from life than what he could give. And said somebody's got to take care of him. So I quit school, that's what I did. You get a fast car. Fast enough so we can fly away. We gotta make a decision. Leave tonight or live and die this way. So remember. remember we were driving in your car. Speed so fast, it felt like I was drunk. City lights laying out before us, and your arm felt nice wrapped on my shoulder. And I had a feeling like I belonged. I had a feeling I could be someone, be someone. You got a fast car. We go cruising, entertain ourselves, and stay and got a job. I work in market as a checkout guy. I know things will get better. You and I will both get jobs. We'll move out in a shelter, buy a bigger house, and live in the suburbs. So remember, we were driving. Driving in your car, speed too fast, it felt like I was drunk. City lights lay out before us, and your arm felt nice wrapped around my shoulder. And I had a feeling like I belonged. I had a feeling I could be someone, be someone, be someone. A fast car, it's fast enough so we can fly away. You gotta make a decision, leave tonight or live and die this way.
Maraming salamat, thank you. Ayan, papalakpak yung Balbastro Lights and Sound kasi kasama talaga siya sa banda eh. Kaso ayaw umakit dito eh. Hindi, mamaya may song siyang... Yeah. Guys, fundraising nga pala to. If you have an like extra cash lying around. And just nasa details, nasa description yung pwede nyong pagbigyan na GCash or BVI account. Yeah. Kahit konti, it's gonna go a long way. Maraming salamat sa inyo. So we're down to our last two songs. One song, parang ganun. Last two. Oh, sige. Yung kinakanta ko na lang lagi, yung sa Labuyo. We'd like to feature Mr. Boyet Obaldo dito. Char! Pag nagawa mo na yun, hindi mo na kailangan pakialam mo niya lang yan. Ang langit ay gumagawa.
sabi niya sumulong ka na. Nasasama ako sa mga puno habang ang ulap ay maingaytin. Oh, huwag ka sanang maawa, wala ka nang magagawa. O mabango pa naman ang simoy ng hangin, maglalalakad. Wala rin mangyayari.
Yan naman! Siyempre wala ka dyan.
Maghihintay na lang sino man yun. Dapuan ng puso ko, tuloy pa rin ako.
Say hi to my wife. Get well. Pahinga ka na maayos. Maraming salamat. We're down to our last song. Nag-iisip ako ng kanta na makaka-relate. May original songs kami pala nasa Spotify na, pero it's not the right time para i-promote yun. Pero ano ba? Actually, hindi kami nag... Sorry, pasensya na. Hindi kami nag-prepare ngayon. Kasi alam ko, follow ako eh. Sige, ito na lang. Ginawa namin to last streaming eh, pero... Narinig nyo na ito kahit pa paano. Hindi ako sanay naka-follow shot tong gitarista.
And I give up forever to touch you, 'cause I know that you feel me somehow. You're the closest to heaven I'll ever be, and I don't wanna go home right now. And all I can taste is this moment, and all I can breathe is your life. Sooner or later it's over, I just don't wanna miss you tonight. can't fight the tears that ain't coming. All the moment of truth in your lies, cause everything feels like the movies. Yeah, you bleed just to know you're alive.
Once again, kami po ang Dirty Cotton Candy. Well, kulang kami. Nasi Chart, ayaw pumunta dito. Kaya yung dalawa pa na nasa bahay nila.
Yeah. And I don't want the world to see me, because I don't think that they'd understand when everything is made to be broken. I just want
Boyd Ubaldo. Thank you guys. Balik tayo sa Pete Canzon Group.
Thank you so much, Dirty Cotton Candy. Subscribe to their YouTube channel. Follow them on Facebook and also the Pete Canzon Group on Facebook. Follow us all so you guys are updated with our shows, our upcoming shows. Sana po pinagdarasal po namin na magtuloy-tuloy ang series ng live stream na ito dahil sa mga sa panahon po ngayon talagang sinusubok tayo ng panahon, everything. At ang tanging pinakang anchor lang po natin is music. So sana po suportahan nyo kami, follow nyo po kami sa Facebook, sa YouTube, Pete Canzon, tsaka Dirty Cotton Candy, at magpe-flex na rin po ako yun sa akin, Allegra, A-L-E-G-R-A. So, so again, thank you to our sponsors, Kuta Cafe and Galeria, Senyor, Terrence Corner, One Earth Organics, Rotary Club of Broadway, and Cubao Central. Oh, di ba kabisado ko?
maraming salamat po sa inyong lahat, yung mga suporta nyo, doon sa mga kaibigan ko from Mindanao, Cebu, Laguna, at marami pang ibang lugar. From here on, I would like to do the honors. I would like to do the honors, of course, of calling on Mr. De Maestro, Pete Canzon.
Bago, maraming salamat, Colonel. Maraming salamat. At bago ako mag-umpisa, gusto ko magpasalamat kay JC Manzano, Private Resort Hot Springs, Panso, Laguna. So pagka pwede naman ata kung ano, pwede rin magpunta roon kahit na ayoko magsabi. But you know, as long as distancing yan eh. Uy! Mag-ingat kayo sa prutas, ha? Kahit prutas, kailangan mag-distansya. Social distancing, kamas. At maraming salamat din kay Jazzy. Jazzy Manuel, I love you. Maraming salamat sa donation mo. At of course, kay Dr. John Hidalgo, maraming salamat sa support na mo parate. All the time you're with me. Maraming salamat dyan, ha? At mamaya, andito si Jakes para magbigay din ng suporta. At yung kanina na andito mga Rotarian, I'd like to say maraming salamat kay Pen, kay Mon Mon. At yung mag-Rotarian pa rin, si Brian. Maraming salamat. Ako, honorary member na lang ako. Tutugtugan ko na lang kayo, you know, if you need me. I'm always there. Thank you. minsan nakakalimutan natin yung napakayama ng kundima ng musikang Pilipina. Pilipino. Pilipina. Ganun din yun, di ba? Pilipinas. Anyway, itong susunod naming tutugtugin ay talagang nakabauna sa kulturang Pilipino. At ito rin yung tinutugtog namin sa Isip Malaya nung Araw ng Kalayaan sa Fort Santiago.
Thank you.
Salamat. Alam niyo, kaya namin tumugtog hanggang matapos yung curfew. Hindi, dyan. Ngayon, tatawagin ko yung napakabata at napakagaling na drummer. I'd like to call on Jinx Hidalgo. Kala ko take 5 eh, pero ito yung traditional na Sunny. Chart, okay na ba ito? Parang hindi eh. Okay. Oo. Sige. Sunny, ah. Thank you.
Dalgong drums. Yeah.
Isa lang, baka pag isa pa, may budget na eh. Wala lang, ha? Salamat, salamat. Okay. Eh, dapat isang oras lang to eh. Pero ang daming oras eh. Ayun ang problema. Pero, alam mo, araw-araw, alam mo, ako lang, di ba? Ako kahit 25 years old, nahihirapan ako araw-araw eh. Pagising ko, parang walang mapuntahan, gano'n, di ba? Eh, anyway, ang ako, I just look forward sa Pasko, di ba? Sa malapit na yon, next month, Berne, di ba? If you can bear it. Ooh, bago yon, pare. Bago yon. Next month, Berne yon. If you can bear it. Baka mamaya nakakulong pa tayo eh. But anyway, okay lang. Kung inakala ng gobyerno dapat ganon, sige lang. Okay? So, ginawa ko, bago ako pumunta rito at mag-fundraising, at tumugtog sa fundraising, gumawa ako ng Christmas song. Okay? Gilbert, okay ka lang dyan, ha? Okay. Sayang kasi liquor ban ngayon eh. So, you know, mahirap. But anyway, gusto ko ihandog sa inyong lahat itong Christmas song na ginawa ko. Okay. Hope you like it.